Good morning, Emerson. It's a great day to be an Eagle.
Hi, I'm Torin.
And I'm Lila.
Welcome back. We hope you had a great extra long weekend. Today is Wednesday, March 13th, 2019. It is day 5.
Our Emerson Excellence focus area for this week is to remember to be safe, respectful, and responsible, and our attitude has a lot to do with how we act.
Even if we don't necessarily love something, our attitude towards it can change how we feel. Listen to the story of Batitude and see how your attitude can change a rainy day into a sunny day with your positive attitude.
This Friday, we have an assembly in our families. Remember to be respectful to the speakers, teachers, and classmates.
Now, how about those birthdays?
A special happy birthday goes out to
Fuchi in 4th grade, Charles in 4th grade, Edison in 1st grade.
Let's see what we are having for lunch today. Choice 1, walking taco. Choice 2, cheese quesadilla. Choice 3, yogurt lunch.
Now, an important announcement from Mr. Overland.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome back. I love the Batitude stuff. Well, I don't love Batitude, but it'll be fun on Friday. A couple things. You notice behind us, you know what today is? Yeah, it's Wednesday. But it's Open an Umbrella Inside Day. Did you know that? Okay, so it's Open an Umbrella Inside Day, which I think actually is bad luck, but we'll see what happens today. One quick reminder that I have, and then I'll turn it back over, is that speaking of rain and opening umbrellas, it's going to be wet all week, and we still have some ice out there. So as you are outside on the playground, as you're walking in, please be careful. You guys good?
Yep.
All right, back to you. All right.
Remember to be respectful, responsible, and safe, too, and make Emerson an excellent place to be. Now please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Remember, it is a great day to be kind.